the places you are dreaming of do exist. It is your decision to seek out those places. Imagine a river valley isolated from the outside world, out of reach of society. The water is abundant with fish, free of the daily worries that weigh you down. Tranquility reigns.
Okay, here we are. We took about 20 kilometer ride by ATV to the wilderness area. Okay, we are ready for our first fishing.
Jääkö sen kiven päälle? Perkele.
Okay, we had to pull the boat manually upstream because the rapid is so shallow that the motor might hit the rocks. Okay, we have a fish on. Pulling again. Whoa. Now it's ready to come. Oh yes. That's really nice. We came back upstream after lunch. Yeah, I was fishing this place already a long time and there was many fishes rising from my flies, and now I got it, yes. Really nice. Okay, we let this go. Mission is to find 55 centimeter grayling this week. Back to camp for our dinner. Waiting for the wind to calm down. Now it feels like we have a big fish on the line. Biggest today. Okay, we let him go. Okay, another almost 50 centimeter crate.
again, one about 45, 50 centimeter. This has been a really great day. Really great.
Yes.
Yesterday was an excellent day. We got almost 10 graylings and average size was over 40 centimeters. Today we are going upstream again. Okay, few minutes fishing and first close to 50 centimeter grayling. This is how we do it. Yes! And second grayling of the day. Fishing feels really easy now. I found a fly that works great. Happy days. Beautiful river. And big graylings. This is really crazy. This is like fifth grayling in like 20 minutes. Once again. Sunshine, warm weather, no mosquitoes. Fish is eating well.
Okay, I think it's the biggest of the day. Beautiful fish. This is crazy. I'm not kidding. This was fourth cast in a row that I got a fish. This is really crazy how much we have grayling here.
Yes.
Now it's ready to go.
Surfilauta, surfboard. Yes.
It was excellent fishing day. I'm really happy. By the way, this is how dark it is. Midnight, early August.
Okay, now we got biggest of the trip, I think.
Yes. Biggest of the trip. 52 centimeter.
Yes.
Now I need to
let it go.
I released the fish. In Lapland, we don't always do catch and release. But now we are in the wilderness and we took some meat and chicken, which we still have, so we eat those first. And then when we are running out of food, then we take fishes and eat them. And during the last day of the trip, or last 2 days of the trip, we can kill the fish and take it home. Okay, I will show you our facilities on this trip. We are spending 6 days here. Here we have firewood, toilet building, and here is our kitchen. And there is our tent. First of the day. Nice, good size grayling. End of the road. Okay, I'm trying to take it fast so I can release it, because we already have our lunch and dinner fishes for today. Because you need to be fast with grayling. Hard to take. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. As I was saying, with grayling, if you want catch and release grayling, you need to be fast, because they can die easily. If you play with them too long, you let them get too tired in the water, then you take them up and handle them. They are not the strongest ones in this. So fast fight, then up and back, as fast as I can. I think fourth one from the same spot. Now it's big. Come here.